Hello students, welcome to our next lecture, standard 8, chapter number 8, comparing quantities. Exercise number 8.2 and example number 2. The question is, on Sunday, 845 people went to the zoo. Here we write, on Sunday, 845 people went to the zoo. Next thing. On Monday, only 169 people went to the zoo. On Monday, 169 people went to the zoo. Okay. Next thing, what is the percent decrease? Okay, obviously 845 and next thing 169. So decrease. Decrease in the people visiting to the zoo on Monday. Okay, we want to find decrease percent. Next thing is, difference is equal to 845 minus 169. There will be 676. Okay, now decrease percent. Decrease percent is equal to difference upon original multiplied by 100%. Difference is 676. Original 845. Multiplied by 100%. Okay. Here in the term of original, you can also write the previous number. Okay. The previous number, initial number. So now 676 means 169 multiplied by 4, and 845 means 169 multiplied by 5. 169, but 5, 20, 100, 24 is 80%. Okay, done.